on its way. The suns of power stayed in their appointed place. The cosmic karma forced a handful to join the sunny party. And at the 1470 on, the suns of mind and heart, absorbed by endless flame, joined the suns of wind in manvanteric manifestation. Three times in return. At the center stand the boomies of activity, held by the lords of love, and following their twofold work will come the radiant lords of power. This is creation from out the past half. 26. STANCASOSDCYAN 27.
Higher fifth master, the lower, 30 ATREATIN.
and all the forms of fascination. Insight that is not glimpsed, moving in rapid revolution within the lower outer gate. Where is our form? The 49 fires burn at the inner center. The 35 circulating fiery vortices extend along the circle of the periphery.
Section 1. INTROD UCTORYREMARD.
microcosmically and microcosmically, thus dealing with it from the standpoint of the solar system and the human being. God still necessitates some preliminary technicalities which may seem at first intuitive, somewhat abstract and complicated, which, when meditated upon and studied, may eventually be illuminating and of an illuminating nature, and which also, when the mind has familiarized itself with some of the details, it may come to be regarded as providing a logical hypothesis concerning the nature and origin of energy. We have elsewhere, in an earlier book, touched somewhat upon this matter, but we desire down a broad foundation upon which the subject matter can be built up, and providing a general outline which will serve to show the limits of our discussion. Remember, let us, therefore, enter the subject macrocosmically and then trace the correspondence in the microcosm for human beings. I, fire in the macrocosm, in its essential nature, fire is when in manifestation it can be seen as a fivefold demonstration and be defined as follows. 37, 1, 38, ATREATISE on karmic fire. Fire by friction, or internal vitalizing fire. These fires animate and vitalize the objective solar system. The sum total of Lokam and Kundalini, when in full systemic activity, solar fire, or cosmic mental fire. This is that portion of the cosmic mental plane which goes to the animation of the mental body of the Lokos. This fire may be regarded as the sum total of the sparks of mind, the fire in the mental bodies and the animating evolving humans with a human race and dream worlds. 3. Electric fire, or the Lokroki flame divine. This flame is the distinguishing mark of our Lokos, and it is that which differentiates him from all other Logoi. It is their dominant characteristic and a sign of displacement cosmic evolution. This threefold fire may be expressed in three terms as follows. First, we have the animating fires of the solar system, which are the fires of the primordial ray of active and latent matter. These constitute the energy of Brahma, the third aspect of the Logos. Next are to be found the fires of the divine ray of love wisdom, the ray of intelligent love, which constitutes the energy of Vishnu. The aspect, the second aspect of the Lotus Point 4 finally are to be found. The 4 inches that wearing to all enter, and that I shanti is Vishnu. Covers up, envelopes, surrounds, undertakes all, is Rama. He who sleeps, sheds, in everything, is Shiva. Shiva sleeps, lies hidden, in all and everything is the nexus, God, and this is the nature of desire. For night signify the envelopment, covering with an envelope, demarcation of the limiting boundary of the offering, and so the formation or creation of all. Thoughts and this action presided over by Brahma. The Shanti Sarvani indicates that all things enter into it and it in the Asiatic Research Lab, and this received further corroboration from the geological investigations and calculations made by Dr. Hunt, formerly president of the Anthropological Society, and also in the respect from the researches made by Professor Hunt.
Seven elders of the monosophy, the mind-born sons of Brahma.